Box, the hottest toy of 2017. The Fingerlings. We're here with all the new ones. Gemma, Gigi, Alika, and the new two-tone monkey, Charlie.
Oh, you look so sleepy.
Hey, s'mores. It's
Blue
and Roaster, and Taylor needs more Fingerlings. So we have four Fingerlings with us. Three of them are unicorns, and one of them is a new two-toned monkey. Not like the other monkeys before. They weren't two-toned. Now they can come in two tones. So we have Alika, and I'm pretty sure all the baby unicorns are Toys R Us exclusive. Fingerlings are adorable pets that never want to let you go. Fingerlings are the cutest baby animals. They go wherever you go. Magical unicorn. Meet you with sweet blinking eyes and cute unicorn sounds. Charlie says something a little bit different. They say Fingerlings are the cutest baby monkeys. They go wherever you go, right, set up, or upside down. They love to monkey around. On the back of Alika's box, it says, "My name is Alika. I sprinkle magic wherever I go." On the back of Gemma's box, it says, "My name is Gemma. I add sparkle to every day." Gigi has a bunch of languages on her. She says, "My name is Gigi, and I love chasing rainbows." Charlie's is my favorite. He says, "My name is Charlie. I love banana splits." Charlie's my favorite now. I love banana splits. On the side of Gemma's box, and also Alika's, it shows Finn, Mia, and Zoe. Charlie doesn't really have their names here. Boris, Belle, and Sophie. I think these are the original ones, not the two-tone
on
ones.
On the unicorns, it's an apple that says 40 plus sounds.
Yeah,
on the monkey, it's a banana.
Gigi's box has something a little different. It shows Alika, Gigi, and Gemma. But on the other side, it mentions two we have not seen before, Stella and Skye. Time to get these all out the box and turn this place to a fingerling habitat. Okay, so they do come with instructions. It's in the bottom of their package in, like, the cardboard area. And you got how to play, everything, and then the battery information's on the back. So, we're going to try to blow kids' clap once or twice. Tap their head sensors. Hang them upside down. Cradle them. Press and hold both sensors. And we're going to see what they do together. This is Gemma. Gemma has a little unicorn arm. She has hair coming out of the top and the bottom of her tail. She does react to if you hold her upside down. But she doesn't have a tail like a monkey, so she can't hang on anything.
And this is Charlie.
Yes.
He's clinging to my finger.
With his little fingers. And Charlie's two-toned. He goes from blue to green. He has a little bluish green tuft of hair. He has his power switch on in the back. And he has a swirl on his butt. Well, they have a horseshoe on hers. And wait, there's something else. Other sensors, that's the microphone, their mouth. His sensors is on his head. The unicorn sensors are by their ears. And then we have Gigi and Alika. And they're pretty much the same as Gemma. Just different colors. Their hair is pretty much the same though. And they both got different unicorn butt tattoos. You ready to turn them on? Turn yours on first. I don't know.
Hi.
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 Let's get her on my finger. We're gonna try now. Very hard to get all 40 sounds. First thing, blow kisses. Is that how they react to it? They're supposed to kiss back. So there's sounds they make on their own. There's sound they make
Charlie
on their own.
Did it.
Charlie kissed back. See, there's sounds they do on their own, which is these sounds. They just do them on their own. And sometimes they kiss, but they don't seem to respond when you blow air into them as kissing back. They kiss whenever they want to. And I've also seemed to get them to move in sync. Do you need help handling all of them?
This is the unicorn queen.
Now we're gonna also try clapping, which I need to put these guys down for that.
That's one, not two.
2 makes the original sing, apparently. That's what you do normally.
Do multiple. Do multiple. Do 5.
Gigi's not responding. Gigi doesn't want to do claps.
Gigi.
Okay, Gigi. Be like that. We went on the website clapping. It doesn't say what clapping once does, but it says clapping twice is supposed to get the originals to sing. So, but clapping is still in their instructions, so you think they'll still do something. He's not on. So we're going to try to get him to respond. Blowing air is supposed to give them the kiss back. And we're going to try to get them to respond. Oh, hello. We're going to try to get him to respond with the clapping. Wait, you're doing it way too much. Tap one sensor. Tap it twice. Same response. That's a different one. Both. Oh, he's so cute!
Charlie.
1, 2. I don't know what that sound is.
Meow.
Meow. Meow. Meow. And if you hold their heads, you're supposed to fart. I don't know how to get them to burp.
I'm gonna do Gigi.
We're gonna try with Alika now. That's the response from that side. So if you tap this side, you get. You tap on that side? Hello? Wait. You get the same response. What if you tap them? That's what you get? I'm very confused which response. Sometimes I do it. And we got her to fart.
Fart.
Fart! Which sound is she doing in response to me touching her head?
That.
I am so confused. Maybe she does different ones?
Yeah.
I'm very confused, because they're all supposed to burp. You're not asleep. Wake up. Gigi! Oh, wait, you're Alika. 1, 2. Gets them apart. If you hold this side. 1, 2. 1, 2. That's new. That's new.
That's
not new. We heard that. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. Switch to a new Hatchimal. But Hatchimal. Fingerling. And we got to the camera and she actually kissed.
Yeah, we...
So, she... Here's a smooch. Smooch. From Alika.
No, you got Charlie
the
again.
Monkey reaction to
he's
hanging them upside down. Nothing.
You're supposed to swing them.
Oh, he's so cute.
It's supposed to go on your finger.
Oh, I'm sorry. So he acts like a monkey when he's swinging. What? Wait, what if he's swinging upside down? And you touch a sensor. That is new. That is also new. That is not new. Can you make them burp? That's how you make them burp! You have to hold them upside down and hold on both sensors for 2 seconds. And you get them to burp. If they're right side up, they fart. It did say you can get creative with how you explore all 40 sounds. just... We're gonna see what's the unicorn's reaction with this one. That one's new too. You were just shaking him around and he made a new sound.
No.
Hello. And we're gonna wait for your noise. And we're gonna hold you upside down.
Monkey.
And we're gonna swing you a bit. Swing, swing. Wait, don't touch their sensors yet.
I'm trying to make it burp.
We're just gonna swing her to see her reaction to her swinging. Maybe, right side up? She sneezes at random times. And swinging. So that's the sound I think she makes to swinging. And if we keep holding upside down, just touch one sensor. GG. Gemma!
Both sensors.
What kind of burp was that, Gemma? That was like a little burp. So we straight up, and then you just... He's supposed to go to sleep. No, you just... Come on, Charlie, go to sleep. Go to sleep. What if you touch their sensors while they're sideways? Wait.
I like banana splits. Oof.
You gotta. He's right side up. You're right side up now. Now you're sideways. You react to being different. Do a reaction, Charlie. Charlie, go to sleep. He thought it was upside down. Woohoo! That little noise in the beginning was new, I think. I don't know, I can't remember what's new anymore. I'm trying to get him to sleep. Woohoo! No, go to bed. What the heck was that?
Laugh, he's evil.
Or Hatchimals evil in the thumbnail.
Hatchimals? You keep saying Hatchimals.
This is called the Hatchimal. Those other things that come in eggs are called fingerlings. You should know that by now. Wait. Sleep. He made a sleeping noise.
And you wake him up.
Now sleep. Supposed to cradle them like this. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Is that him sleeping? Go to sleep, Charlie. Go to sleep. Sleep, my baby. Sleep.
Go to sleep, little monkey.
You're upside down now. Now you're right side up. Now you sleep. He won't go to sleep. Go to sleep. He refuses to sleep. We're giving up on Charlie.
He's got some problems.
That was new. I don't know how I got him to react like that. But instead, we're going to pet him. Because we learned that was a thing you can do.
Let's try with Gigi next.
And we're going to try with the unicorn. Gigi. To get them to sleep. Because Charlie doesn't want to go to bed. Yo. It's your girl, Gigi. You vlogs with the fingerlings. Yo, it's your girl, Gigi, here.
Go to sleep, little unicorn.
We got them to do it by accident. Want to sleep? I don't even know how we did it. That's not... Go to sleep, Gigi! You're being cradled to sleep. Sleep. Sleeper, child. Sleep. Are we doing this wrong? Why can't they go to sleep? Okay, we're gonna pet her instead. Pet. Pet. Get them to sleep. I wish I knew how to get them
it's
to sleep.
It's a magical pony fly in the sky.
Experiment number two of getting them to sleep. Putting them on the ground. Hello.
We're gonna
get them all to sleep. You're awake? Now sleep. You're awake? Now sleep. Go to bed. Go to bed. Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night. They refuse to sleep. Sleep.
Maybe Charlie sleeps upside down.
No, he has fun upside down. Wait. Are they asleep? Were the unicorns just asleep?
Alika.
When they all had their eyes closed. I think they all went asleep.
For a second, except they don't stay asleep for that long.
We're gonna wake them up again. Go to sleep.
You're already awake.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
Some of them are actually sleeping. They just open their eyes after a bit.
Go to sleep. Sleep! Sleep, children!
The unicorns are asleep.
They sleep.
Except then they wake up.
And then they awoke. But all the unicorns are in sync. Oh, but he is sleeping. You gotta see Charlie. Can they go to sleep again?
He's sleeping. There we go.
We're gonna wake them up again. And then we're gonna put them down again. They do it in sync, which is the weirdest thing. We'd even put them on the ground at the same time. Charlie!
They always do it in sync.
Come in. Sleep. 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 You got them to sleep before. Is that his sleeping sound?
Yeah.
I think that might be his sleeping sound.
They're going to be sleeping. They're sleeping.
They sleep. We got them to sleep.
They just wake up.
Welcome to How to Speak with Fingerlings. We got one. We're going to be quiet. We're going to listen to them talk and see if they respond to each other.
They are having a conversation.
Why are they doing that in sync? That is so weird.
Except they're having a conversation.
That is so weird. They're doing it in sync. Can they sense each other? Magical unicorn power touch. Quah! Oh, she sneezed. They did different things then. She can't hear her now. Wait. Gotta communicate. We gotta connect through the horn. Connection.
She has her eyes closed, so it's like
Welcome to the Unicorn Conversation.
Talk to the unicorns. Horn.
They're listening to their leader. They repeated her! It's like she's like, do what I say. And then she did that, and they did it with her. I don't think they can actually hear each other, but I don't know. It's like they responded to her. It's so weird. Why do they all look at her? They turned their heads. He keeps giving them kisses. Respond. If they all laugh next, I'm going to scream.
What I say?
Welcome to Conversations with Three Unicorns and a Monkey. Can they respond to each other? It's like they respond to him. He's like, hello? And then they're like, yes, hello, Charlie.
Like, we're friendly.
He's like, no, I don't like your singing. Oh, they don't like this kid. Charlie, you flirt! This is so cool. They're so cute together. I don't know if they're actually responding to each other, but it's cute. Yes, Charlie, hello. They just did the same thing, both of them. Alika and Charlie, they just moved their head at the same time. Come on, Gigi. There we go. And are you two giving air kisses to each other?
I think it's Gemma and Charlie.
No. Gemma and Charlie. And then have a connection.
And then Alika's
Alika's the third wheel. Gemma's falling asleep. I mean, Gigi.
Alika's like, no. And then Gigi's just watching. Like, how would this turn out? I do not know.
Charlie, you flirt.
Gigi's flirting with him now.
Man, Charlie, you ladies' man.
All the ladies.
So, overall, I would rate the Finglings a 4. They don't respond to a lot of things you're trying to do, as you probably saw. But they are super cute, and they probably are worth $14.99 because they're really cute together.
They're really cute.
And they're all their
it
little
reactions.
It seems
like they respond, and they always do things in sync.
Yes, and I know.
If you have the same animal.
And it's kind of cute how they do
the
that.
Odd one.
It's probably... it's like they communicated with Charlie.
Yeah.
Which is weird. So they're all like
maybe
talking
they have
to each other.
Maybe secret way to communicate.
I sense a fingerling nearby. Hello, Charlie. All of a sudden giving air kisses. But other than that, they're really cute. I really like the unicorns and the two-toned monkeys because the two-toned monkeys, they look cool.
I like banana splits. Because
it has a... they have a beautiful gradient. Yes, Charlie, we know.
I like banana splits.
And they make cute noises. And the monkeys have the ability to hang on their tails. Sloths also have the ability to, you know, hang on their tails. The unicorns do not.
It's a magical pony flying through the sky. It's a magical
oh, boy. They also look like finger puppets, like little, ooh, hello
I
there.
I like banana splits.
But other than that, they're really cute, really adorable. They're obviously a great Christmas gift.
Ah!
They fart, they burp, they make cute little sounds. It's hard to get them to sleep, so that's why we give them a 4 out of 5.
Ending positions.
And the unicorns, a thing to notice, they don't hang from their tails, like the monkeys and sloths.
Maybe they can.
But they do make different noises. So yeah, all of them make different noises. Unicorns make different noises than monkeys. I'm pretty sure the sloths do too. And the thing I'm really excited for is the playsets. Even though they probably don't react differently on the playsets. I don't think they would.
Maybe they would.
But I think they're just cute, you know, to just hang them on something. So, that's what we rate them. And we wouldn't recommend you paying over outrageous prices for these guys. They don't do much other than talk. I think that's why they're like $14.99. But they're cool for Christmas gifts or stocking stuffers.
Or the ladies.
Ladies, man, I like banana splits. Interesting thing about fingerlings, they don't run on regular batteries. They run on like those watch batteries, those LR44 batteries. You know, those. It's very interesting.
I got a tail.
Oh, well. So, please like this video and subscribe. And we'll see you guys next time. Aww. Bye, guys. Say bye, everybody. Only Gemma said bye. And Charlie said bye, I guess. Alika and Gigi don't care. Oh, never mind, they do care. Bye, guys.
She gave you a kiss.
Aww.
Alika. Bye, guys. The fingerlings say goodbye, too.
I like bananas, but...
I like
bananas. She fell asleep. We finally got her to sleep years later.
I like banana splits.